Hey guys, welcome back. This is episode 20 of Pixelmon, and I've got a few things done off camera, and I think I've got the rest of the gyms for the most part done for season one. So let me go show you some of this new stuff that I built off camera. Oh, you can see part of it right now. That thing's fucking big. All right, let's go this way. Apples. I need to start breeding these guys. That'll be a good way to get some food. Okay, so first off, I built this, and let's go look at this since it's the bigger fun thing to look at. This is my type effectiveness chart. So over here, everything on this side is the attacking, so water, right? This little blue block corresponds with these things. So green means it's twice as effective, so water is twice as effective against fire. That's fire up there. See, green. So this is the defending side. So there's water, steel, rock, psychic, poison, normal ice, that's ground, grass, ghost, flying, fire, fighting, electric, dragon, dark, and bug. Here, green is twice as effective, white is normal, yellow is half as effective, and black is doesn't do anything. So normal, it doesn't do anything against ghost. Cool, huh? Alright, just in case I need to reference that. And then over here, we have, one day I'll be a Pokemon trainer, and then I'll be a Pokemon. Shut up, kid! Ah! I can't hit him? Ha! Huh! No? Damn, that sucks. Can I hit you? I can't hit you either, huh? Oh well. So, basic gym is level 20, 3v3, on and on. So we just did the Hive gym. Next is the Wave gym, level 40, 4v4. Oh, we have the Grass gym, Fog gym, Coal gym, Storm gym, and the Bolt gym. We'll end at 65 in a 1v1. The Cold gym will be a 6v6, that's interesting. Shut up, kid! I hit you! Maybe you should catch different Pokemon? Yeah, I'm gonna try. So, looks like we need to get some people up to level 40, and we need to do, I've got Pikachu, and Bayleaf, and maybe Flaffy, I think is who I'll use for this battle. So, what is that out there? That's a fisherman. You guys are still fighting over here, huh? So let's go do some Pokemon training. I want to see if we can find some bosses or some shiny Pokemon. That's always fun. A willow tree. Oh, a couple willow trees. How nice. Those are really cool looking. Willow wood. So I have biomes aplenty. I just... Oh, you want to fight, huh? Pikachu learned Electro Ball. It doesn't have a damage meter because it's based off of his, it's based off of his speed, so the faster he is, the more damage he'll do. That's kind of cool. So I let him keep that because I figured Pikachu's probably pretty fast. Let's go ahead and put that back down. Oh man, I'm already running out of apples. That's alright. Okay, let's go fight something. If I can get up and out of here. There we go. Back to the path. Oh, actually off the path again. Just in case I need some more food as I'm out running around. Not to mention, I don't think there's a whole lot of Pokemon on the path, actually. Oh, those are in the water. Let's see what we got going on. Is that a Pokemon trainer? Yes! Okay, let's go fight him. He's a water guy. Level 17. Come on, Garrett. And Kakuna. Oh, he's a bug guy. Will Electro Ball work? Yes. And all he should have is Harden. Okay, Beedrill is flying. Right? Come on, one more. Nice. Ooh, 23. Okay, oh, and Caterpie. Let's Electro Ball again. Nice! Dude, smoked him with Pikachu. I like it. Fishing guy. Hey, fishing guy. Hey. Still haven't caught anything good, huh? A fishing rod for 2 bronze coins. I'll keep that in mind. Ooh, let's fight you. Because I think he's flying. Oh, he's paralyzed. And gained another level. Nice, 2 levels already. That's what I'm talking about. Need to get out and into, like, the water. That's where we can do some good electric Pokemon training. Since I'm going to be going up against a water type gym. I'm assuming the wave gym, right? That sounds like water. Wah! Oh, you dodging little prick. Pikachu! Okay. Oh, he hit me with Mach Punch. Don't hit me. Oh. And. Okay, there we go. Now, I think that's the evolved form of this Pokemon. Hey, look, there's a creeper. There he is. Oh, he must have fight. Okay, so. We'll bring out Krunkmeier. Come on, buddy. Flame Burst. Done. Ooh, he's 39. I like it. We're obviously not going to bring him to the wave gym. What's up, old man? Why can't I beat any of you up? I don't like that. I want to be able to fight him. Munch down these cherries. They don't give me a lot of food, do they? Here we go. Hang on. Hold still. Ah, oh, you little prick. Hiya! Nope. Man, these things are not easy to hit. There we go. Nice. Now I should be able to smash them. Oh, I'm out of Electro Ball. Okay. That's why things are not going well. Oh, I'm confused. Oh, man. Okay, bay leaf. You're up. Sweet. Let's put bay leaf in the lead. There we go. We'll do some training here. Hopefully I can come across a healer somewhere. Arbok. Do I want to fight you? I might as well. You're probably high level. And we'll just switch out. Poison sting. Okay, good. He didn't poison me. Dragon Rage and Fire Fang. Nice. Oh, I'm paralyzed. Son of a... Okay. No big deal. I want to... I want a Ditto. And I know they spawn in this biome right here. Right? Yes. Vanna biome. There's a Growlithe. Nice. I think I've already got one. And a Vulpix. Do I have a Vulpix? Oh, do I have my Pokedex? Or my... Yeah. Do I have a Vulpix? Yes, I have Vulpix. Do I have Growlithe? Yes, I have Growlithe. Okay. I'll put you away. I'm actually going to keep you out. Put the cherries away. Ooh. Nidorino! Magikarps. Some figs or plums. Those seem to be pretty common around here. Ah, right back into the water. Good job. Hey, don't be stealing these. These are mine. My figs. Okay. Punk. Luxio. 24, but he's in a fight. Oh, there's a Genghis Khan. Let's go catch this. God, you're huge. Ooh, maybe not. Poison powder. Okay, good. Poisoned. Magical leaf. Whoa, buddy. So what is synthesis? There, that's what I thought. Okay. Magical leaf him again. Oh, man! So let's send out, let's send out you, and this should be enough. Let's just try a great ball. Kangaskhan. He's poisoned, he's low. Oh, he got out. Okay. Let's try it again. Great ball. Come on, let me get a Kangaskhan. Oh, okay. Last one. Let's try Ultra Ball. It's the best capture rate I can use. Come on! Yes! Sweet! Woo! Alright. Awesome. And, hey, what do you know? Poke Center. Where's the door? Other side. I think this is the one I left off on last episode. Or close to it. Let's heal up. What up, girl? Let's keep going. Yep. Let's hop over this way. Hang on. Which way? Oh, okay. Come on, Ditto. Oh, let's, let's put Pikachu back in front. I know this guy wants to fight. Yes, he does. Let's go Kadabra. Acid. Psybeam. Nice. Psybeam again. Toast. There we go, Pikachu 26. Slam, huh? I'll take Growl away, because who cares? Who cares? Alright. There's something over there. An arena.
Karp. Roger, Karp.
Anything good in the water? Karp. No.
Roger, Karp.
Of course not.
Need a man.
Nothing in there. Ooh, hello. Indoor Pokemon Center? Might as well. Kadabra's been busted up a little bit. And I need to heal too. Or eat, I guess. Okay. Sounds like cats. Come on, Goldeen. No. Thundershock. Okay. Nice. Thundershock. Come on, I'm gonna try and get some fish. Right. Nope, missed it. Trying to think of how I want to lead the target. Nope. Oh, I don't want to be in the water. There we go. Oh, small one. Can I get some fish? Do you guys not give fish anymore? Oh. Come on. Come on. Oh. No fish. Oh, a Lickitung. Do I have Lickitung? Grimer. Yes, I have Lickitung. I figured I did. For some reason, that seemed like something I would have caught. Let's pull you out. And Dragon Rage at him. Okay. We'll split the experience. Because, why not? God, everything's confusing me. Come on, man. Jesus. Are you kidding me? Kill the fucking thing. Oh, Lord. Probably did more damage to myself. Uh-oh. There's a shiny Magikarp. Thunder Wave. Okay. And then Horsey. Oh, this is gonna be so bad. Water Gun. Oh! So... Okay, I'm just gonna throw a Pokeball at it. and hopefully we'll catch it. Nice! Okay, we got a shiny Magikarp. Sweet! Are you gonna open this door for me, Haas? No? Okay. Alright. Okay, I figured that if we were gonna get any shiny, it would be a Magikarp, since they have the highest spawn rate of probably like every Pokemon ever. Mr. Nidorino? Oh, now you wanna fight anyway. Electro Ball. Goodbye. Oh, did he smoke him? Holy shit! Alright, Bayleaf. Get out there and get something going on. Oh lord, already we're right back. I really wish they would make it where you could put the healer down and pick it back up. I wonder if Silk Touch will do it. That would be interesting. I'll have to check that if I can ever get... Well, I do have enough levels. I don't know if I have the obsidian and diamonds for it, though. Okay, let's go do some more leveling. I want a Ditto. I hear more Arbox. I want... Ekans. No, I don't want Ekans. God... Okay. Slam. Nice. Not that I was doubting that it would work, but... It's a Taurus. Okay, here we go. Out into the, to the desert. Okay, he wants to fight. What level are you? Level 40, huh? I think I'll avoid him. We'll bring Trapinch back in later episodes, probably after the Wave Gym. I actually am not really sure what Trapinch is, so I'd have to check. Vibrava. I'm gonna send you out. Just in case. But this, ooh. How about Fire Fang? How about Dragon Rage? No, nothing? Something out here needs to give me food. I wonder if... I think these guys give me beef. I'm gonna send out Kadabra, because I can't remember what this guy's... Yes! 2 steak! Okay, here we go. Come on, you wanna fight? No? Yeah? Nice. Go Kadabra. Oh, magnitude 8, huh? Well, toast. 1 steak. It's a blaze powder. Okay, sounds like Numels is where it's at. That's our food source from now on. No? Numels? Anywhere? Hello? They're all over here. What, everything is over here in the water. Come on. Oh, there's a Sea King. Look how big he is. Ugh. Miss. Come on. Oh. Oh, not the Magikarp. There we go. Alright. Sea King! No? Come on. I want to fight the Sea King. The King of the Sea. Ha! Nope, missed it. Right. Oh, missed it again. Oh, of course, the Magikarp. It's not what I want to fight. Oh, he hit me. You son of a... They despawned, didn't they? Nope, he's way over here. I have a feeling I'm not going to make it. This is so tough. Imagine what it's going to be like to hit a Dratini. Come on, get up on land. There we go. And, missed him. And... Oh, now he despawned. Oh, there we go. Finally, a Sea King. Okay. Let's send Flaffy out. Okay, good. It's paralyzed. Here we go. Oh, why did I use Thunder Wave? That's stupid. Okay. We'll send out bay leaf. Magical leaf. Nice. Magical leaf. Come on. One more. Nice. 28 and 31. That's what I needed. Ooh. That's pretty. Not you, giraffe rig. Oh, there's another rack. Oh, and there's cake! What is this? Oh, hello. Oh, there's cake everywhere. Oh my god. This is all wool. Magikarps. It's not what I want. Am I stuck down here? No. This is very unusual. Oh, numb cakes? Oh, that's even more unusual. Well, this is an odd dungeon to spawn. Because that's what that is. That's a dungeon. That's got bad guys in it. And I have... Actually, I do have armor and a buttload of health. But it's not Pixelmon. But it may have all my weapons. Yes! Why not? Yes! Diamonds! And chickens! That are, where are you? I don't know. Diamonds! Oh, man. Fantastic. Diamonds and cake. Okay. My life for a ditto. No, not really. I trade a, you know, not so great Pokemon for a ditto. That'd be cool. Anything? Maybe a boss. We found a shiny. We're running out of food, though. Maybe I should have picked up and taken one of those cakes with me. See, this is that same type of dungeon. I don't know if there's any bad guys in it or not, but maybe there's some food. Bad guys? No. Not this floor, at least. Aha! There's food! Chicken! There's some coal. There's a bucket of milk. Right? Yeah, nice. Some more coal. Charcoal. What is this? Cooked fish. Oh, I love it. And raw beef. Oh, fish. Okay, we're finding all the goodies. I think we're gonna be okay on food. Let's sleep. Get rid of all this darkness. The darkness! Okay. Done here. Let's go up a level and see if there's some more food. Oh, there's cakes everywhere. Can I? Aw. Cannot pick up cakes. Okay. Bread. Oh, nice. Nice, 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 nice. And more cakes. Paintings. Okay, done with this place. I think I've got enough food. I still want to get, like, a boss. Ratata. Not you, Ratata. Ratata! We got a shiny. That was cool. Here's the path up here. You want to fight, don't you? No? Good. I want to fight you anyway. Let's get back up on the path here. The road, if you will. There's Electabuzz. I could take him. Do I have an Electabuzz? Yes. I have an Electabuzz. I don't think I've got a Starly. Pidgeotto? Let's fight him. Ah, get him. Nice. And Electro Ball. Oh, he's one away. Slam him. There we go. Raw chicken. Oh, likes it. Let's munch down on some bread. Delicious. Oh, I'm heading back home. Oh no, this is wrong way on the path. Wrong way on the path. This is the path I need to take to even make it remotely towards the water gym. What is this? Spearow? Stomp on you. Oddish, you want to fight?
Oddish.
Maybe? No? Okay. Another Pokemon Center. Hello, hello. Yeah, there's all kinds of people in here. Pokemon Breeder, Where is that Pokemon Breeder at? Ooh, Honeydew Berry for leftovers. Do you got anything? No? What about you? No? Honeydew Berry for leftovers. Oh, you're looking at your Pokemon. That's why you're hmming at yourself. It's like, what are you doing? Okay, off we go. More Pokemons. That's what I need. Everything spawns out in the water. A villager. Well, he looks like he lives out in the woods.
Goldine.
Ooh, there's a building over there. Oh, there's a Pikachu. What up, Pikachu? You wants to play? Hiya! Nice. Slam. That's right. Slam. Toasted. And we made it to level 45. Sweet. Oh, there's another Pikachu. Oh, he's a higher level. We'll leave him alone. Oh, poison. Ah, I saw it and I jumped into it. Hate poison ivy. Okay. Let's continue on. Oh, this is the back of the gym. Almost. I can see it. Oh, there's a Golduck. Let's fight him. Hi-ya! Oh, I missed. What level are you? 40. Let's bring out Horsey and see what this thing can do. Fury swipes avoided. Nice. Oh, none of this works. Water gun. That was stupid. Okay. Send out Flaffy. Thundershock? Nice. Oh, it was a critical. And he aqua jetted me with one shot. Okay. Dragon Rage. That's going to be the best thing to use. Nice. One more. No, yes. Thunderbolt. Yes. I want to get rid of Thunder Shock for Thunderbolt. Okay. I think we're going to fight this Gligar, and I think we'll call it. We'll probably get another level off of this, though. If he... Oh, he's only level 12. Oh, we're going to try and catch him. Thunderwave. Oh, it doesn't affect him. Oh, and Horsey's down. Oh, no. Okay, Bailey. Here's how you're going to do it, right? Poison powder. Nice. Worked. Okay, and then watch this. Poison powder. It's okay. We're just going to keep using the PP of this until we can catch it. And it's poisoned itself enough. Nice. We'll end with a Gligar capture. Because why not? He's here. He's level 12. Low level. Get him into the inventory. Okay, here we go. Let's throw a Pokeball. Just Pokeball. Oh, I hope we work. Come on.
Bailey.
Come on. Nice! Okay! Well, guys, we captured a Gligar, shiny Magikarp, did some exploring. I'm actually gonna call it here. Ooh, and I think we'll start off exploring this building on the next episode. So until then, guys, have fun, like and comment, subscribe. I hope you guys are having a great holiday season. And, yeah, I'll catch you in the next one. Later.